In Florida, the inheritance that you receive for the most part is your separate property. Your spouse will not be able to get any of that inheritance. That said, if you do put your spouse's name on a bank account, your spouse may be entitled to get some of that money in a joint account.